Skateboarding is cool. For me, it means so much.
We teach others some tricks. We share. That's why I like skating.
I feel so good because I think that I'm the champion and I know to do everything in the skate park.
My name is Faith and I'm 12 years old.
My name is Josephine, I'm 13 years old.
My name is Lillian, I'm 13 years old.
I started skating 4 years ago.
I come here and I skate with my friends.
When I'm skating, I feel very good. I've taught some of the boys how to skate so that they can teach those small kids how to skate. I would want to be a teacher when I grow up.
When I was little, I was scared of skating because I saw some people falling down and they break their hands. Some got their bumps on their head.
I have already hurt myself and I broke the right hand.
The first time I fell down like 5 times.
If I fall down, I will come back again until I get it right. You should throw fear away. You can do it when you don't have fear.
It's not that fast. The best thing about skateboarding for me is how to jump when I drop in. I feel very good and comfortable, and I feel that I'm the best of all.
When I do seesaw, that's my best trick that I like doing.
I think skating is not for boys only.
I think girls should skate more than boys because many boys skating than girls. Now we want girls to defeat them.
I think they can be better than boys.
My dream is when I grow up, I'll be the best skateboarder.
Go! I'll keep skating until I become a famous person.
I'll keep going skating. Skateboarding is fun.